Miss Alderman. I teach first grade, and this is my first year teaching. I wanted to teach to make a difference in kids' lives, that I wanted them to know that they had a safe place, and that they had a place to feel like family, not only at home, but at school as well.
Teacher. She's the best teacher. She's fun. She lets us play games on Friday Fun Day.
I think it's really important nowadays in society that I know we're all plugged into our phones and we're super busy. We have baseball practice and dance, and I think it's really important to make sure that you just unplug for 20 minutes at least at night and make sure you're reading with your kids and just spending that quality time to get to know them and just spending time with them.